2014, our Prime Minister Narendra Modi has launched the campaign Make in India with four new pillars: new mindset, new processes, new sectors, and new infrastructure. Today, I am here at the heart of Delhi covering Alucast 2024, and we are going to explore what Indian companies are bringing the new latest innovations in the exclusively in the die casting industry. So come with me.
We started this journey in 2012 when Prime Minister Narendra Modi was Chief Minister of Gujarat. Now, VAM is a patented technology, and this technology is used to extensively benefit the aluminium industry, people using products in the dosing furnaces and the other areas. It gives a very less maintenance into the dosing furnaces and the aluminium contact area, but also gives a huge energy saving to the product. Allied is a US-based company, but has a 100% ownership of Allied India.
We are very proud of Make in India, because India has given us the opportunity to explore several different opportunities that come to us. Being the manufacturing hub of the world, India's manufacturing capability is ever growing. It is competing with all the countries like USA and China, very close to catching them and going ahead of them. Make in India has given a lot of opportunities for this.
We are into high pressure die casting from 1985. After 2014, we got motivated with the Make in India initiative by Mr. Narendra Modi ji, and we have started a manufacturing plant in Chennai in 2018, and now recently we have started a unit in Mysore. You see, this is a lion which we have made from the parts we are manufacturing. We have made a slogan also, just like truly made in India. We are proud to be like a partner of Make in India project.
A lot of people in India used to prefer the foreign brands. They used to pay them higher price, but not the Indian manufacturers, because the trust was not there. But now, after Make in India, after this concept came to the market, a lot of people are now investing in India, and this Make in India concept is certainly giving a lot of chances to the existing consumers of India, and we are able to set a new benchmark. I believe we have offered a good product to the Indian market, and we are very thankful to the Indian consumers as well as the Make in India team for this concept.
There is a huge push from the government to Make in India. The infrastructure investment is about more than 3% of the GDP, and with the sort of investment from the government and the private industry, I believe whoever wants to design and manufacture the products in India would be immensely benefited by the growth that is going to happen here in India. Whether it be making machines, whether it be making components, whether it's making products, I believe it's a great time to be doing business in India.